since I've been working in music retail since high school. It's been my life. In 2025, it'll be my 50th anniversary working in music retail. So it's all I've ever done. My name is Mike Fratt. I'm general manager of Homer's Music here in Omaha, Nebraska. When I was in high school, I went to Musicland at the Crossroads every day for weeks, bugging them to hire me. And they finally called one Sunday afternoon when they were doing inventory and said if I could come in right away, they would give me a job. And I did. And I've been in music retail ever since. For the last 10 years, I've been board chairman of the Coalition of Independent Music Stores, one of the founders of Record Store Day. Change has been a constant for music retail over 50 years, whether we're discussing the change in formats or the change in marketing efforts. But I would say the biggest overall challenge that independent music retail has experienced over the last 50 years has been becoming too successful at any one thing, because then the mass merchants and other businesses swoop in and try to take it away from us. Success generates our greatest competition. I think independent record stores contribute to the overall character of a community. Great communities have great restaurants, great live music venues, great art galleries, great events, great food, and independent retail, whether it's bookstores or music stores or the like, contributes to the character of that community. I feel incredibly lucky to get up every morning, put on a pair of blue jeans and come to work and listen to music all day and then sell it. For me, it's very rewarding.